With patch 1.10, there are many powerful new setups. But today we are keeping it simple and going back to the basics with sword and board.
Fresh cut looking fire. Nice katanas, baby! Mages, dude. Mages when they can't crutch. Hey. Is crafting a way of playing to be aggressive on current patch. He likes to do crouch attacks and roll attacks. I'm not doing hyper armor stuff because I don't want to crutch on hyper armor, to be honest. Nah, you're not hitting me with that shit, dude. That's not happening. Have no weapons? Please don't be doing the bestial sling thing. Please don't. Okay, you actually have weapons. Okay. Oh, that has range. Okay, you like to roll twice. I'm not gonna lie, I thought I was gonna get a parry there. That hits. Yo, what's up, Dodd? Welcome in. Oof, man. Yeah, spacing people with the straight sword feels so good. Not gonna lie. We got a katana. I'm betting spinning slash here. Oh, this guy's a duelist noob for sure. Peace. Nice mix up, actually. Wow, that still hits. Ah, okay, I'm gonna stop trying to parry them. Cause they're like doing intentional mix ups and stuff. Just got him with standing R1s. GG's. On current patch. Jesus Christ, man. Wow! That has an air hitbox. That's crazy, bro. Nice combo. I didn't have the spacing there. I definitely thought I did. Ooh, nice. Why are you doing that? Come on, man! Don't call the bluff that many times in a row, dude! Don't call my bluff like that! GG's. Oh yeah, I'm gonna parry this guy, watch. Shot, baby. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, that still hits? I was trying to space that shit. I can break his hyper armor with Storm Stomp, right? Like, I have to assume if I can hit him, he's just gonna cancel out into Skinny Slash. Yeah. Maybe what I can do actually is get him to Spinning Slash and then out of position. Yeah, GG's. Got him. Don't crouch on your hyper armor, brother. Are you kidding me? That still hits. I was trying to space that shit. I can break his hyper armor with Storm Stomp, right? Like, I have to assume if I can hit him, he's just gonna cancel out into Spinning Slash. Yeah. Maybe what I can do actually is get him to Spinning Slash and then out of position. Got him. Don't crouch on your hyper armor, brother. Stormblade feels so good for punishing people like that, though. Really slaps people, I swear. I was hitting that guy with this. I think I hit him there for like 550 or something. Hello, friend. No chill for you, I guess. That's embarrassing, bro. That's crazy! Nice off stock! Can read that shit from a mile away, dog. Come on, man. Well. Interesting. That hits. God, Elden Ring, man. Just... I can't believe that hit him, I'm not gonna lie. Dragon Bolt Blessing. Yeah, that's the one. You do take more lightning damage, though. I wonder if it works on Waterfowl. Yeah, it's a body buff, so it'll work with everything. Hey. Nice spacing. Wow, that hit me into that. GG's. Get called out. Yeah. Ooh, I love buffing. Wow, that just misses. Oh, he gets the partial and gets punished. GG's. Got him. Got him. I'm not gonna lie, that felt super good. I love that. Nobody parries me, baby. The only person that parries me is me. If you want a buff, you can take a buff. Why? Yes! Yeah! GG's. Oh, it's this guy again. Is this guy that got mad because I a lot earlier? Just don't dagger spam me and we're good, dog. Can I have my lock on, please? I may have been nuking Montos earlier with DB Redombo. Interesting. And he follows it up? No, he rolls. Nah, man, you're not hitting me with those. GG's. Yo, what's up, Karibi? Is this guy that got mad because I a lot earlier? Just don't dagger spam me and we're good, dog. Can I have my lock on, please? Okay. I may have been nuking Montas earlier with DB Redombo. Interesting. And he follows it up? No, he rolls. Nah, man, you're not hitting me with those. GG's. Yo, what's up, Karibi? I think Enda's probably gone too. Hey, what's up, Reef? Too. Ooh, yeah, nice. That was close. Hey, oh. Sir? 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 Homie really said, just vibing. He's just kind of slow dancing by himself.
Hello, Tarnished. Consider clicking that like button and absolutely annihilating that subscribe button because the coup is based. Ranny out.